Good afternoon. New intelligence has led police searching for Samantha Murphy to a new patch of bushland near Ballarat. Dozens of specialist officers spent most of the day searching thick scrub and mine shafts. But late today, the search was called off. Cassie Zervos has the latest.
It's been almost 2 weeks since a man was arrested and charged with Samantha Murphy's murder, but new evidence has led officers back here to the Buninyong area. It's a suburb on the outskirts of Ballarat, about 6 kilometres south of where police last searched for Samantha's remains. And the search is focused on a bushland reserve a few hundred metres from houses. Today, police from the Missing Persons Squad Search and Rescue, the Dog Squad, the Mounted Branch, police on dirt bikes and the Air Wing spent hours searching for the mother of three. Police have charged 22-year-old Patrick Stevenson with her murder. He's the son of former AFL player Oren Stevenson. We know that Patrick was out on a bender the night before Samantha disappeared while on a morning run on February 4. 7 News understands that Patrick Stevenson has not cooperated with investigators since his arrest. So whatever information led them to Buninyong is not believed to have come from the suspected killer. Police spent almost 8 hours today searching for the mother of three. Sadly, she wasn't found. There will be searches in the coming weeks as detectives vow they will not be giving up.